She texts me back and she's like, hey, like, what size shirt, or, you know, what size shirt does your dad wear? What size shirt does his dad wear? And I'm like, probably like a large or an extra large. And she said, yeah, we can see, we'll see, I'll see what I can do. And like, didn't really think much of it. I was like, okay, like, he's just gonna get a shirt. Which, I mean, I was still like, cool with. these little sweaters that they got these little sweaters that, so now I get to show you what I got my boyfriend, and I'm sure you've probably seen the bag behind me this entire time, but yeah, that's his stuff. Most of this he already knows about. Here. yesterday I asked you, which is like a, it's like a thing he does. It's where he gives his subscribers or people who watch his videos a question, and then he reads off the funniest answers. So it's kind of like that, but in a board game, which I really love his videos, and I thought it would be really funny for me to get this and for us to play with his family on Christmas Day or Christmas Eve, whatever. Because I think that this is something we would all really have fun playing. It kind of reminds me of the, what is it? If you've ever played Jackbox games or whatever it is, on like Xbox and Switch and stuff like that. It reminds me of the Quiplash game, I think that's what it's called. He does not know I got him this, but I don't know if he has any idea. He probably doesn't, but yeah. I really love this. I mean, it's more of a gift for us, but you know, it's something that we can all play, and I think it's really fun. Like, his mom likes to play board games a lot. So at the back it says, like, it just has a little bit of what the game says, like, what number one, roll the dice.